A Call 7 consumer alert. Check your pantry. Kraft Foods is recalling a very popular cheese, Velveeta. The problem may not have enough preservatives, so it might spoil more quickly and cause illness. You can see the case code date on your screen now. Now, the affected 32-ounce Velveeta cheese was sold at Walmart in several states, including Colorado. If you had this particular Velveeta cheese, take it back to the store for an exchange or a refund.